Hello?
Yes, this is Leland Swinnerton. I thought I'd made it clear to you people I'm not interested in selling to your client, whoever he is.
The Mother Goose appellation has been mine for about 50 years. And in all that time, we've never produced a truly violent or even an unpleasant toy. And we've brought happiness to millions of children. I'm proud of that. You ladies probably played with my toys when you were little ones.
Well, they said they came from Santa Claus, but I knew it was really you.
I must admit, I still have one of his koala bears in my closet.
This is the nerve center of our company. It all comes from here, the brains.
More like the loins. I mean, after all, it is the creative end, right?
This brash and brilliant young man is our vice president in charge of design, Gordon Roclair. Gordon, I'd like you to meet Miss Jennifer Collins.
How do you do?
And her attorney, Mr. John Bosley.
That's a most unusual toy.
Gordon Roclair. Well, he may be very bright, but he is also El Wacko. He wants to make a whole line of little horror toys. He wants to make a little guillotine that cuts little heads off, and he wants to make little automobiles that hit little pedestrians. He also said, Mother Goose is going down the tubes, and that's a direct quote.
Careful.
Oh, hi. I'm very sorry.
Can you help me?
Sure. Thanks. See, this is my first time, and I guess I ran out of wind.
Kelly Garrett, I've got a proposition for you.
I don't believe this. You're propositioning me?
Well, you haven't heard it yet.
Take this room. I'll take the offices, okay?
Okay.
Okay. It's our first toy design for Mr. Phelan's company.
Smashing.
Coffee break. Excuse me.
I'm gonna kill you, now.
Get up front and drive and move it. Move it!
Hey, what's going on here?
This man's kidnapping me.
Kidnap? She's just trying to get me into trouble, officer. We had a lover's quarrel, you know. Would you be driving my van if I was trying to kidnap her?
He's lying. He forced me to drive.
You call that driving, lady?
He had a gun to my head.
That's right. Machine gun, wasn't it? Look, officer, I insist that you search me.
Excuse me, sir. You dropped your gun out of the window.
Is Kris in the design room?
Yeah, trying very hard to hold her breath.
Oh. Let's just hope Roclair doesn't decide to redesign her.
Yeah.
What's going on?
You're not leaving. Why don't you sit down?
Aren't you the attorney?
We're private detectives.
All right. Drop him. All right, up against the wall.
I think he fainted.
Fainted?
Yeah. See, he rigged the cannon to shoot people. And then he ran in here and he got it himself. Only he didn't really get it because I put my chewing gum in the barrel.
You
You did what?
Oh, wait a minute.
Hey.
Wait a minute. Those look like us.
They sure do.
Hold it a second here.
Can I have a set for my niece?
Well, naturally. Not only that, you get royalties from the sales.
Royalties? Terrific.
It certainly is, Bosley. And they deserve them.
They do indeed.
Thank you, Bosley. That's very sweet.
Of course, Charlie, with this additional income, they won't be needing raises.
Get in.